The King Kohei Uchimura, age 34, two times Olympics and six times world champion. Kohei Uchimura of Japan fell off the horizontal bar during the men's gymnastics Olympic 2020 qualifying round. Uchimura, largely considered the greatest male gymnast, said he had never experienced such failure. Nicknamed King Kohei Uchimura, however, gymnast of all time with 3 Olympic gold medals and 10 world championship gold, he did not lose in the all-around world championships from 2009 to 2016. Six times world champion and two times Olympic champion, but still remains unheard. Such a legend gymnast.